It seems like everyone is talking about robots taking jobs away. Robots will replace most managers before they replace frontline workers. In a few years, artificially intelligent agents will replace managers. They won't replace all managers, just about two-thirds of them. That's the same percent of managers who are currently not managing their team members, according to Gallup's Employee Engagement Index. Does that surprise you? Actually, that's a conservative prediction. The surprising part is that you'll actually prefer your new robot boss to your current boss. Here are 5 reasons why you'll prefer working for a robot boss. Number 1. You and your robot boss will have great chemistry. Let's be honest, we usually like people who are similar to ourselves, and often bosses aren't. Maybe you've reported to someone who is half your age or who seemed like a dinosaur, or your boss was an extrovert to your introvert. Maybe they've always talked about fantasy football and you prefer the novels of Elena Ferrante. Sometimes the chemistry just isn't there. But have you seen how your teenagers personalize their video game characters? They choose gender, hair color, clothes, special abilities, and even gestures. That's exactly how you'll choose the appearance and personality of your robot boss. It won't be a mechanical human walking around like C-3PO. No, it'll appear digitally on your computer screen and on your smartphone and on all your screens that surround us. It will definitely speak to you through the smart speaker on your desk. Do you prefer working for a man or a woman, a young hipster or a conservative senior? 1 month you can choose to report to an Abe Lincoln-like character, the next Angela Merkel, or maybe it's Morgan Freeman, and then Cameron Diaz. Number 2. You and your robot boss will care about each other. Well, to be more precise, you will care about your robot boss and you will feel that your robot boss cares about you. Does your current boss care about you? When is the last time they asked you about your weekend? Do they know the names of your kids? Do they even know if you have kids? Don't worry. In just a few years, your new robot boss will know about your family, friends, and hobbies. When you throw a party on Sunday for your son's birthday, your robot boss will ask on Monday, "How was your birthday?" After the Stranger Things season finale, RoboBoss will say, "Did you watch it? I told you they'd win." End by running continuous sentiment analysis on your language and scanning your facial micro-expressions, RoboBoss will know if you're happy, angry, or just a little bit stressed. And you will care back. We already do. It's called the Tamagotchi effect, the tendency of humans to attach emotionally to inanimate objects. Dr. Julie Carpenter has documented how US soldiers feel lost when their field robots are destroyed. Number 3. Your robot boss will personalize and individualize. Let's assume that today you have a better-than-average boss who remembers your name, your career goals, and the fact that you hate peanut butter. But does she remember that your MBTI is INTJ? Can she recall all 5 of your Clifton Strengths signature themes? Can she state your top 3 and bottom 3 leadership competencies? Does she know that 5 years ago you worked as a cook in Winnipeg Art Gallery? RoboBoss will know all that about you and more. RoboBoss will be the ultimate individualizer. She will recommend that you apply to speak at the internal TEDx event as a way to develop your presentation skills competency. Number 4. Your robot boss will be the ultimate job coach. When was the last time your boss was able to give you insight into your performance, to make a suggestion that dramatically improved your performance? Your new robot boss will observe you in real time and make suggestions in a non-judgmental way because robots don't judge, based on data gleaned from the best performers. Already today, AI from the company Chorus AI listens to sales representatives' phone calls with prospects, stores and analyzes the conversations in the cloud, and learns what is the most effective way to close a sale. Do the best sales representatives bring up the Smith case study in the first 5 minutes of the call, or later have they explored unmet need? Is it better to handle the too expensive objection with a lifetime value data or the Porsche analogy? RoboBoss won't just teach you their way to do the job, they'll teach you the way the highest performers are doing it. Number 5. You will love your robot boss because you won't even know it's your boss. We won't even know it's happening until it's already happened. Our new robot bosses will sneak up on us in the form of increasing span of control. Decades ago, your manager probably had 5 to 8 direct reports. Today, she probably has 10 to 15. In 5 years, it'll be 30 or 50. You used to have one-on-one meetings with your boss every week, but now, with a larger team, you only sit down every other week. Soon, it will be monthly one-on-ones, then quarterly. They'll ask, "So how was your January, February, and March?" And in between those human boss check-ins, your company will have you check in daily with your robot boss. But of course, it won't be called boss or manager. It'll be described as your digital career coach or job buddy and be given a name like Matt or Michelle or Cameron. And you will like it. Your robot boss will greet you, thank you in the morning when you arrive a bit early. They'll answer your questions patiently throughout the day. They are never too busy for you. Objectively, you'll know whether your performance is above or below average. You'll be encouraged to take a break or even go home early if your wellness meter is in the red zone. And maybe, just maybe, if you're open to it, your robot will become your best friend at work. Computers have long mastered chess and checkers and other games. Perhaps every day at lunch, Matt, Michelle, or Cameron will call out, "Shall we play a game?"